Hi guys, welcome to another session on Django environment. In this session, you people are getting a clear idea on Django features. As I said in previous video session, Django is the best web framework which is completely developed based on Python environment. Django has the following features. What are the features? Feature number one, ORM, Object Relational Mapper. It is a completely related to Python classes. Model is MVT pattern, one of the components. To indicate backend capacity, model is the most essential. Now, ORM is representing backend, but Python classes. Every Python class is nothing but object relational mapper. Generally in RDBMS, we are creating a table. Create a table, table name, some field names and data types we are providing, we are creating. Then it is giving in a table format, data it is providing. Whereas you come to ORM, it is a completely available class, class name and required declarations available. So that in upcoming classes, definitely we can see what is ORM. Object Relational Mapper is nothing but Python classes in OOPS programming. MVT architecture, Model View Template. What is a model? As I said already, backend. It is a completely related to database. It is only two powerful commands available. Make migrations, migrate. V is nothing but a view. It is a completely logical part in Django, which is represented Python coding. So view contains completely Python coding logical part. T is the template, is nothing but UI, front end. UI is nothing but HTML, CSS, JavaScript is a basic technologies. So MVT is the pattern Django follows. And another one is a drive feature. Don't repeat yourself. Really awesome feature. One time you create a template, n number of times we can use. Not only template, each and every code, whatever you are implementing inside Django, everything is reusable, never repeatable. Don't repeat yourself, is perfectly following Django framework. Next one, template system. Template system is related to front end. It's a combination of components like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, AngularJS, Angular, TypeScript, any kind of front-end level technologies we can use. Sure, whenever I'm coming to practical video sessions, definitely template system will see. CRUD, create, read, update, delete. These are completely database related operations. CRUD, create, read, update, delete. It is the best feature in Django. Next one, built-in and lightweight web server, WSGI, web server gateway interface. Compare to any web servers right now in the market, WSGI is much flexible, simplified and lightweight. Elegant URL design. As you like, you can design your URL patterns. There is no restrictions on that one. Elegant URL, clean and simplified one. Custom middleware. So whatever the middleware framework existed, it is always customized. You can use built-in or you can customize. As per the client business requirements, we can able to modify. Authentication, authorization, really awesome feature, which is existed in the admin level as well as user level. As an admin, we can create a single one. As a user, we are having multiple users. Authentication authorization is a process of a kind of validating user credentials. Fast development, 90% built-in code already existed. Just 10% code you need to insert and properly mapping required. Easily, effectively, we can develop whatever the website we required within few days or few hours. Final, that is a called free and great documentation. You doesn't require any external training. Just if you are going to djangoproject.com, direct documentation available. Just download that one in the PDF format. Daily, at least 2 to 3 pages you are getting to read, definitely you are getting good idea in Django, because Django, that much a simplified documentation is there. So these are all features in this one. Powerful features are there, security level features also available. Security wise Django also very strong. So if you are entering into djangoproject.com, we'll observe more and more features. Thank you for watching my videos. For more video sessions, please subscribe Narrationality channel.